day of mourning, following an attack on Wednesday where a pickup truck rigged with explosives was detonated outside the gate of the UN compound, with gunfire and further explosions inside the building, killing 15 people. The Somali president and the UN Secretary-General's representative to Somalia held a special memorial service in Mogadishu on Thursday for those killed in the attack.
Yesterday was a very sad day, tragic day. We lost a number of colleagues, international as well as local Somali national staff. It was a blow to the United Nations, but it is a blow from which we shall recover. We are determined to keep to the mission out of respect for those who die yesterday. We can do nothing less.
On behalf of Somali people, on behalf of Somali government, and on behalf of my own name, we share the pain and the remembrance of those who have fallen yesterday.
The bodies of three United Nations workers, one Kenyan and two South Africans killed in the attack, arrived in Kenya on Thursday, where family members and colleagues wept for their loved ones. President Hassan Sheikh has assured the international community and the UN staff that the Somali community will continue to work with them and support the UN regardless of the attack. Maria Galang, CCTV.